Rodrygo subs by Asensio when Real Madrid versus Villarreal at Copa del Rey. Rodrygo looks not happy with Ancelotti's decision. Ancelotti tells Rodrygo to shake his hand every time to come out of the pitch.